in the can!
With Dr. Beaver!
You're in the can!
Florida writes, "Doc, my neighbor swears by silicone. He sprays the stuff in every yard tool he has, including his lawnmower. Is all of that spraying doing any good?"
Well, if I had a mower, I could show you. Thank you. Just what we needed, a mower. Use silicone anywhere you want to make for a nonstick surface. So on a mower, you can wipe down the top of the mower deck, keep dust and dirt from sticking. More importantly, you can spray it underneath the mower deck. Start out clean, coat it with silicone, mow your lawn. When you're finished, hose it off. It makes cleanup easier. Then you reapply the silicone so the next time you mow, you've got no grass buildup. It works great on more than just mowers too. And if I had a shovel, I could show you that as well. Thank you very much. A shovel, just what I needed. On a shovel, you spray the front and the back. That makes the shovel easier to use. It makes it slippery. I mean, that's what silicone's for, making things slippery against other things. It also keeps mud from building up on it as you're using the shovel, and it makes cleanup easier. The water-repellent nature of the silicone makes the dust, dirt, and mud rinse right off the shovel.
I bet it worked great on snow shovels, too.
Oh, it works great on snow shovels, makes them easier to use. Works great on snow blowers, makes the blades slippery, makes them more efficient and work faster.
So, cleaner tools are happier tools that last longer.
Absolutely.
That was a great question, right, Doc? If you have a question, go to tinkernation.com. If we use your question on the show, we'll send you a t-shirt and some really great stuff.
In the can!
With Dr. Beaver!